Today we'll be making smashed potatoes with a roasted garlic cashew butter. Potatoes are a globally accepted staple side dish, from being made into french fries to latkes, potato empanadas, and various other side dishes. The ingredients needed for this recipe are 3/4 cup raw soaked cashews, 1 garlic bulb, 2 tablespoons olive oil, 1/4 cup water, 1 tablespoon coconut oil, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/4 teaspoon ground black pepper, 6 to 7 potatoes of your choice, and 1 teaspoon fresh thyme. Now on to food preparation. First, start off by preheating your oven to 425 degrees Fahrenheit. Next, we will wash the potatoes to get rid of any dirt or grime. You can make sure your potatoes are safe to use by checking for green skin. The green skin seen on the potato is a compound called solanine and naturally grows from being exposed to light for long periods of time. According to the FDA, high solanine levels can be toxic and are most concentrated in the skins of the potato. Therefore, it is recommended that the green skin be peeled off and discarded. Next, wash your hands for safe food handling practice. Afterwards, put the potatoes in a lined baking sheet with aluminum foil and drizzle over olive oil, salt, pepper, and thyme. Mix to combine and place in a preheated oven for 20 minutes. The methods of heat transfer observed are convection and conduction. Convection occurs due to the air currents moving around the potatoes, which distributes heat. Conduction occurs from the direct transfer of heat from one potato to another. To make the garlic butter, start by trimming the top of the garlic off with the heel of a sharp chef's knife. The heel is used for heavy work and helps with stability. When using the knife, make sure to have a firm grasp on the garlic to prevent any slippage while cutting. Next, place the garlic on aluminum foil, drizzle 1/2 tablespoon of olive oil and a pinch of salt, then wrap it and place it in the oven for 35 minutes. Once it's done baking, remove the aluminum foil and scoop out the garlic cloves, placing them in a blender with the raw soaked cashews, water, coconut oil, and 1/4 teaspoon sea salt. Blend until smooth. After 20 minutes, take the potatoes out and place the flat end of a firm spatula on top of each potato, applying pressure until they are just smashed in. Drizzle olive oil and then place back in the oven for an additional 10 to 15 minutes until brown. Once the time is up, check for a sufficiently brown crust. The browning seen is due to a chemical reaction known as the Maillard reaction, which requires sugar, protein, and heat. The chemical interaction between the carbonyl group of the reducing sugar and an amino acid group of a protein creates the golden brown and delicious crispy crust seen on the potato. Finally, plate the potatoes and add a dollop of the roasted garlic cashew butter and enjoy. Remember that this recipe is versatile and can be adjusted to your liking. Next time you bake potatoes, remember all the food science behind the delicious outcome.